Luke, great result tonight. The word bounce back ability springs to mind again.
Yeah, it's a fantastic result. It wouldn't have been nice to have taken a loss tonight and have to celebrate the league championship. Credit to Solihull, they came here, they gave us a good game. We were slow in the second and the third period, made it hard for ourselves, but Solihull kept plucking on and pushing on through. At the end of the day, they had a playoff series to try and make, which I believe they can still make, so it's not all bad for them. But yeah, it's brilliant. Like I say, I think I mentioned in my programme notes that every time we've taken a loss this year, we've come back with a fantastic win, and I think we've showed that again tonight.
Some big hits out there that your team had to take, but you kept on going and got the goals you needed.
Yeah, you always know when you're playing teams like Solihull and Deeside, they're big units. They're always physical. Mikey Roger hits like a steam train. Perry Doyle, Ads Andrews, they're all big guys that know how to throw a hit. But bigger ice pad, it's a bit different to playing down in Solihull. There's a lot more room to move around, and it's only when you get caught. We'll say credit to Solihull for bringing a game plan in, but our kids stepped up again. Get Joe Whiteman, Gareth Flatty was fantastic. Everyone did a job and got the result.
How does it feel to have that trophy in your hands?
Oh, it's fantastic. It's been a long season. It's not the longest of seasons, games-wise, but you think we went all the way back to end of July when me and Matt were talking about putting the team together and what the plan was going to be. And we never even thought we'd be sat with this in our hand right now. We were pushing for playoffs. Promotion was our goal, not the league championship. Obviously, as we progressed and we knew by Christmas that it was looking good, and the guys have stuck at it. And it's been tiring to be pushing at 110%. Week in, week out. Really proud of all the guys.
And now 4 months off before training begins again. You're going to try and keep yourself in shape?
Yeah, I'll do a lot of cycling anyway, so that'll be my main fitness over the summer. But me and Matt have already been talking. I'm sure we won't stop, to be honest. We'll have a few weeks downtime and be at training every now and again, but we really need to start now for next season. We need to build on the back of this success and keep that going, and try and use that to spur on next season.